tequila makes her clothes fall off.
Drinking songs have long been a well-established topic in country music. From the humorous side,
she'll start by kicking out of her shoes,
to the deeper, more serious side as well.
Today I did something I never thought I'd do.
Country singer Joe Nichols' highly successful career has included both, and occasionally these songs hit very close to home.
I think there were a lot of people around me that knew that I had a problem, you know, and I knew that I had a problem.
It ain't no crime.
Joe's first four albums propelled him into stardom, establishing him as one of country's most promising new traditional artists, selling millions of copies, and leading Joe down a path he never imagined.
A lot of people had probably all they wanted, you know, and I think they actually presented to me an option, like, hey, you can get better, or we're not going to watch you die. Me dying is pretty imminent, you know, you're going down that path.
His latest album, Old Things New, addresses some of these issues and represents Joe's first new release in over 2 years.
God only knows where we'd be without belief.
Old Things New means a lot of things. I mean, it's not just the title track of the album. It's, you know, my passion for what I do best. You know, country music is backing me.
Give me that girl with her hair in a mess, sleepy little smile with her head on my chest.
For the first time in a few years, at least, I feel great about what I'm doing.
His past 2 years have included a stay in rehab, going through a powerful addiction to alcohol and his own struggles to overcome it.
This album means a lot to me, not just because of the music that's on there, just because it's like I said, it's a new beginning. You know, it seems like there's a theme behind each song, you know, a theme that can be bigger than just the song.
Said goodbye to an old friend.
The album's most powerful song, An Old Friend of Mine, deals directly with his own personal struggle.
Oh, it won't be easy.
Including a simple yet powerful video that conveys the pain and emotion of his addiction.
What's going on in my mind is I've got 3 minutes to tell you the most painful, most dramatic, most life-changing event of my life. I need to make sure you understand exactly how painful this is. And I need to make sure you understand exactly where I'm coming from. It's important to me. May never mean a thing to you, but it's important to me that you understand.
My hands were shaking and my knees were weak.
The first time I saw the video, it was so incredibly powerful. The pain and the vulnerability of the video, I think, spoke volumes to the disease of addiction.
For music industry support groups such as Music Cares, an artist speaking out about their own addiction can help send a positive message to those who still may be struggling.
I'm thankful I have something worth living for and fighting for. I'm thankful for this song.
To watch the video and to be struggling with your own addiction, I think it will help a tremendous number of people to say, there's hope.
Dealing with addiction not only affects the person, but the entire family as well, as Joe discovered with the help of his wife, Heather.
I'd say Heather's been very firmly supportive. You know, there's been a lot of tough love. I think she's been exactly what I've needed and expected more out of me than I expected. And believed in me enough to give me that tough love, to say, no, you're better than this. You can do better than this.
Today on stage, Joe can still play his favorite drinking songs.
But tequila makes her clothes fall off.
Only he looks at them in a slightly different way.
Just because I'm not drinking half a gallon of tequila doesn't mean I can't, you know, at least have fun with everybody and have fun in a tongue-in-cheek kind of way with a song. I'm not going to ruin anybody else's good time. You know, you guys have fun.
Let's get drinking!
Joe understands that he's involved in the ongoing struggle of addiction. Yet each day, there's always hope for continuing his recovery.
But now that things are better for me, they're getting better every day, spiritually fit, doing well, the song means more and more each day. You know, and it's all that much more important to me to share it.
Of mine.